In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Pokemon TCG error 199 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. This problem occurs on both mobile and PC. In the video, I will show you how to solve this problem on mobile and on PC. The solutions I'm gonna show you for mobile are same to both iOS and Android devices. First solution is to uninstall Pokemon TCG and reinstall it. To do this on our mobile device, press and hold the app, then select uninstall. Keep in mind that after redownloading, we will need to log into our account. We have uninstalled Pokemon TCG. To reinstall it, we open the Play Store and search for Pokemon TCG in the search bar. After that, we tap install. We have reinstalled Pokemon TCG. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. To do this on our computer, we go to the search section and open the control panel. After that, we click on uninstall a program. Then, we find Pokemon TCG among our programs. Once we have found it, we right click on it and click uninstall. To proceed, we click yes. We have uninstalled Pokemon TCG. To download it again, we open our browser and type Pokemon TCG live download. Then, we open the Pokemon website. We scroll down and click on Windows download. We have downloaded the setup file. Now, we are gonna install the game. We have installed Pokemon TCG. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to change the time zone. To do this on mobile, we open settings. Then, we scroll down and open additional settings. After that, we tap on date and time. Then, we turn off use network provided time and time zone. On iOS devices, the process might be different, but the key is to ensure that the time and time zone are not set automatically. After doing this, we tap on select time zone. We tap on region and select the United States. Then, we choose a city with GMT -6. We also tap on select UTC offset and select GMT -X from there. It's important to do this the way I showed you, because many people have solved the problem this way. That's the second solution for mobile. I hope these solutions work for you as well. To change the time zone on our computer, we right click on the Windows icon and then open settings. After that, on the left, we click on time and language and then date and time. We toggle off set time automatically. Finally, we set the time zone to -6 central time. After setting the time zone, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.